welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Karim Rayani, the CEO of Marvel Discovery Corp. And Karim, good to have you back again. Welcome.
Thank you. Good to see you.
So a news release out talking about adding some more property in the Newfoundland area. So tell me what you were able to stake and what this project area is.
Okay. So I would say out of the majority of our acquisitions, this is the one that really has me, well, I guess they all have me excited, but this is the one that's very close to my heart. We ended up acquiring a good chunk of this ground about a year ago, and we just expanded. Most of these claims in this area are owned by small prospectors. So it's a very long and tedious process to acquire, a sizable area. We acquired 1,325 hectares from a prospector by the name of Roland Quinlan. This brings our total hectares on the Victoria Lake project up to 7,650. This is directly tied on to Marathon Gold's 4 million ounce deposit. Some of your viewers may recognize the name Roland Quinlan. He was responsible for selling part of the Queensway project to Newfound Gold. He's one of the bigger names in the game, very famous prospector, him and his brother, Eddie. So he chose Marvel to do a deal with. We cannot be happier, to have someone of his caliber on our team. He's also heading up the prospecting on our slip claims. And he's going to be in the field on this Victoria Lake ground.
So, Karim, some of the there was some sampling and prospecting done back in like the mid 90s, as a matter of fact, and it returned some pretty good numbers there. So, is that what has you so excited about this project?
Yeah. So, if you look at Marathon Gold, I think Marathon Gold, which is arguably Northern Atlantic's largest gold deposit, we're on the same trend. The same trend kind of fault line. If you actually look at the image on the press release, you'll be able to see that we're southwest tied on their southern portion of their ground. We also do have the highest gold in-till soil numbers out of the whole province of Newfoundland. The work that was done in 1995 was just shy of 170 grams. And the PPB numbers, which Roland did just last year, were just shy of 800 PPB, with the lowest number being 70. So there's no one else that's getting numbers like that. If we do this right, we could be sitting on a very large system. Looking forward to getting crews on the ground as soon as possible.
Yeah. And so when's that going to happen? Are you hoping to do that this year?
Hopefully in a few weeks.
Oh, well, there you go.
Yeah.
Well, good. Well, we'll learn more about it then. Congratulations on this. It sounds really interesting. And I look forward to hearing more about it. But sounds like it's going to be some fun times ahead for the company. So, Karim, thank you so much.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Yeah, great to see you. Karim Rayani, the CEO of Marvel Discovery Corp.